buffer technology. Let's hear it for K.
Slides over, slides over the other.
seems to have done quite a good job by knocking out both of these little guys. He's polishing the floor as we see. Not only will he have to bring the left, but he you two can get your four lovely blue line from Ronco. And ladies and gentlemen, by knockout, let's hear it for K-9! Beating up on a 10, 11, and 13 year old man, I'd be ashamed of yourself. Really? So do you see any advertising or product or possibility of a power-buffing robot?
Not exactly.
You're going to be dosing, you don't think it'd be like, as seen on TV, you get your power-buffing robot. I'd buy one. I mean, look how well the Roomba did. Well, of course, the Roomba didn't tear apart your dining room table and spin it in the front yard, which probably just would do. It's not, okay, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. If you do buy the As Seen on TV robot floor bumper, it is not safe around cats. Unless you hate cats. Maybe you didn't get it, you know. Like, antennas, they get good reception.